save lives. That's what lots of people say. You're stuck indoors in April, locked down in May. But I know I can't go and change this tune. If I want to get back outside in June. Stay safe, save lives. And as stupid as it may seem, some wee Egypts get their kicks, not day in the quarantine. So don't you bother heading uptown. Because we can't go there no more, because it's all been closed down. Take it away, lads. Can't go to the pub for the pictures, the park for a picnic, or play pitch and putt too. Can't see the boys for a bevy, so now we stay in and get pished on Zoom. Each time I find some Raj wandering about on the loose, I pick myself up and shout, get back in the house. Save lives. I tell you, you can't deny it. Next time I see a bottle of sanitizing hand gel, man, I'm gonna buy it. And don't even think about jumping in your car and driving to Anstruther's award-winning fish and chip bar, unless you're local, of course, that's different. Don't go to the football, the boozer, the bingo, the chippy. We can't do a damn thing. I've been stuck in the house, binge-watching episodes of Tiger King. Each time I find some Raj taking too much bog roll off the rack, I pick myself up and shout, hey, ball bag, put it back. Save lives. And you can't deny it. Just stay 2 meters away from folk. It's no hard. Go on, try it. And if we want to have a wee party come this here July, stay in. Only go out for essential food, health and work reasons, your daily exercise, but don't meet people from the households, and wash your hands. Protect the NHS and save lives. Come on, everyone. Save lives.